So we are leaving now to go up to LA again to get a haircut. We get our haircut done in Hollywood. So I'm gonna vlog on this trip. I didn't vlog yesterday while I was at the makeup show. I did a little clips on my Snapchat, so if you follow me on Snapchat, you probably saw it, but I believe the story's already expired. But I took some pictures. I saw Scott Barnes, and I got a lot of good makeup stuff, so look out for that haul, or probably the haul's going to be up before I put this vlog up. But yeah, we don't really go up to LA that much, but... And yeah, I think I showed you guys my hair in the other vlog clip, but this is what my hair looks like when I don't have it cut and my haircut grows out. Look like a Muppet. And yeah, so... My hair will be much more put together in a couple of hours. So I'll see you guys probably on the drive down to LA or in LA. So this is the place that we get our hair cut at, in this area over by the hills. Guys, this Gwen Stefani song is so good. I swear, this is like album of the year for me, and it's only like March. So everybody else needs to step it up because Gwen did work on this album. We got to LA to a haircut place, and we're just waiting to kill some time because we're here a little bit early, so we went to Starbucks. And I got my drink that I got last time that I got Starbucks, which is the peach green tea lemonade. It's really good, and it's a really nice day here in LA. Guys, look at this view from my haircut place. How sick of the view of the hills. So I just got my haircut and we are leaving now to go back to Orange County. But look at my hair, you guys. It is like, yes, ma'am. And yeah, I just want to show you guys a little nice view of the hills from my haircut place. So see you later, LA. Like, seriously, you guys. This view is insane. So I've been on the hunt to find a new favorite bread because the one I usually get is Dave's bread and that is like $10 a loaf, so it's really expensive. And I decided to try this one because the logo is so cute, Bimbo, and yeah, I'm sure it's gonna be really good and I'm excited to try it. And it matches my nails. Hey guys, so we are going to go to a cookie shop that I just found on just looking at the Google map thingy. And so yeah, I'm super excited to try the cookies and see if they have sprinkle ones because those are my favorite. So the place is called the Dessert Lab and it's here in Orange County and I'm excited to try it. We're cutting it close. It's gonna close in like 30 minutes, but we don't live too far from it. So I'm excited to see what they have. Have cookies with sprinkles and frosting and just heavenness goodness. And yeah, see you guys later. Can we have one of the strawberries? To go. Can I have a Nutella one too? Yeah. Can I have an Oreo one too?
What's that? Yeah,
thanks. They literally look so good. I'm so excited to try them. So, I came for cookies, and apparently they specialize in cheesecake, so that's exciting, and they look super yummy. So we got four really random fun flavors, and then they had this little petite set of three cupcakes, chocolate cupcakes, so I'm excited to try them. Okay, reroute. We're going to go get more dessert because my tummy wants more than just cheesecake. So last night at like 3 a.m. I really wanted Dairy Queen and it was been on my mind all night. And then I went to bed, and then I woke up, and that's the first thing that I thought. I didn't think breakfast. I wanted my Blizzard from Dairy Queen. So now we're going to get Dairy Queen because we went to this dessert lab, which it looked really good, and the cheesecake sounded really good. So that sounds good, but I really wanted cookies, and Dairy Queen is still on my mind. So we're going to get Dairy Queen. So Dairy Queen and cheesecake for dinner. So we are aborting our mission. Because it is rush hour and it's already been so long, we haven't even moved, so we're going back home. So Dairy Queen, end of the night, probably on like a Tuesday evening when there's like no traffic and we can get there in like 20 minutes. So Dairy Queen, I'll see you another day.
Hello? No thank you. That's what we were stuck in, you guys, trying to go to Dairy Queen. And this is the opposite view going home. So clearly we're not going.
Alright guys, we are done with the workout, so now let's have our post-workout snack. It's a little unusual from what people have, but it keeps me thin. Have my juice. Cheesecake, come through.
So we went to Brugger's to get bagels, and I got one for the car. I'm having a cinnamon raisin one with cream cheese. It's so good. I love this bagel place. I've been obsessed for probably, I don't know, like 2 weeks now. And we actually came back to the dessert lab. I think that's what it's called, dessert lab. Yeah, we came back to the dessert lab to get more of the little baby cheesecakes that I got. They're so good and I have like my favorite flavors. So we're gonna go and get some of those before they close. And yeah, I'm gonna show you guys my cheesecakes when I get them. Hopefully they have some left.
There is the dessert lab. I'm so excited. Ooh, it's so nice today in Southern California. It's like 100 degrees. Not really. It's like 70. And yeah, I'm gonna go get my cheesecake.
Ooh, you guys, I love these glasses. I think I put them in a previous vlog clip. And they are from the company online called Sorella Boutique. And Kylie Jenner was... That's where I discovered them because she was wearing like the orange ones, but I'm so glad I bought these blue ones. Anyways, I wanted to vlog and show you guys this clip of this song that I'm obsessed with. I just recently got the Gwen Stefani album from Target because she had 4 exclusive songs. And so I'm going to play the song that I'm obsessed with. It's my new favorite and it was one of the bonus tracks. It's called Rocket Ship.
Alright you guys, we just got back and clearly you can see the box, what I bought. I got 2 cheesecakes, but I got the larger size. So the ones that I originally got last time were 3 inches, I believe. No, they were, I don't know what they were. No, because these are 3 inches, but they were like half the size of this. So I got a regular plain cheesecake flavored, and then I got another strawberry because the strawberry was amazing. Like, you guys, it's so good. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys this. It is a cake, and it was the last cake, and they're not open for this weekend for Easter. So I figured I'm just gonna save it because I really wanted a cake for Easter anyways, and it was so cute. It's like perfectly, like, just looks like me. How adorable is that cake? It is a white, regular vanilla cake or whatever. And there's sprinkles on top. Honestly, if they didn't have the sprinkles, I wouldn't have bought it. But it's so pretty. I don't even want to eat it. Oh, I'm so excited and I'm very excited for Easter this weekend.
So, we're going to a new bagel place. I discovered it off of Layla's Snapchat. It's called Bagel Mania. And there's one in Huntington Beach and there's one in Costa Mesa. We're going to the Costa Mesa location because that's closer to where we live. And so we're just going to go get bagels right now, and I'm gonna go get a rainbow bagel, which is what she Snapchatted, and it's literally like a bagel, but it's like the dough is like a rainbow swirled. So I'm super excited to try that. And it's a really cold, rainy day here in SoCal, so I got to pull out my North Face, which I probably have like 10 of these, and I don't really wear them here in California because it's never really rainy. So I decided to pull out that for today, and yeah, I'm gonna do a little vlog while I'm out. I lost my little tripod stick, so I'm manually holding my camera. I can't find it. I feel like it's like somewhere in my house. I just don't know where it is. But yeah, so let's go and get these new bagels. I'm really on a bagel obsession train right now, and I'm obsessed with bagels, so I'm excited to try these ones. I found it. So this is what I use to put my little camera on while I'm going out vlogging outside of the house, so. Put this on and then we're gonna go to the bagel place.